Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. The Quran has 114 surah, and the word Quran is repeated 68 times in the Quran. The word Quran begins with the letter Qaf, and if one counts the number of the letters Qaf from the beginning of the Quran, then the 114th Qaf is found in verse 68 of Surah Al-Baqarah. The verse 68 of Surah Al-Baqarah, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, قَالُوا دَعُوا لَنَا رَبَّكَ يُبَيِّنْ لَنَا مَا هِيَ قَالَ إِنَّهُ يَقُولُ إِنَّهَا بَقَرَةٌ لَا فَارِضٌ وَلَا بِكْرٌ عَانٌ بَيْنَ ذَلِكَ فَفْعَلُوا مَا تُمَرُونَ. This verse has 23 words, and 23 is also the number of years of revelation. This verse uses 17 letters of the alphabet, and the letter Qaf is repeated 4 times. 17 multiplied 4, we obtain 68. 68 is the verse number and citation number of word Quran in the Quran. Subhanallah. The 17 letters used in the verse are Alif, Ba, Ta, Dal, Dal, Ra, Dad, Ain, Fa, Qaf, Kaf, Lam, Mim, Noon, Ha, Waw, and Ya. If we add the orders of all the letters, we obtain 282. And 282 is the number of repetitions of the name Allah in Surah Al-Baqarah. And 282 is 47 multiplied 6. And 47 is the number of letters in Surah Al-Ikhlas, and also the number of Surah Muhammad. And Allah is the one who revealed the Quran to his messenger Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.